Israeli airstrikes on Hezbollah in Syria. Hassan Nasrallah, the leader of Hezbollah, stated today that Israel has carried out numerous airstrikes on Hezbollah positions in western Syria, killing 65 fighters, wounding 123.